When does the operation begin?
Our intelligence within.
Right. Understood.
Super, yes. The new model. So that's interesting though, you can't, so the bunker is suddenly a rather dangerous situation. I think that also indicates cannot shoot Leon. And we'll try, but...
I've taken out Kravitz and destroyed the comm equipment, but I don't see their uplink dish.
I'll trace it.
So...
Bypass the subway security. The ramp in the first terminal should be clear now.
Well, if it's true about the chopper, that offsets, Well, for future runs, sure.
Beacon set. Tell CBDC to get its guys down here.
Copy.
Something like that, yeah.
Gabe, what's happening?
I'm setting a beacon. Wait. Check.
That should be all the C4 you need to blow open that passage.
be on. I found the gas main. I'm shutting it down. I've spotted Mara Aramov in the Leon, I'm on my way to the park.
I set the pickup frequency for you.
Right.
Thinking how that sniper actually makes this opening bit kind of eerily quiet, doesn't it?
CBDC has the signal. They're on their way. Stand by.
Cover me!
check.
I'm getting interference. You must be right on top of their uplink dish.
Leon, right.
It doesn't matter since it's a one-hit kill.
I'm at the entrance. Tell CBDC to get their team moving.
Hurry, Gabe. You don't have much time.
Anton Gerdue. I hope Romer's paying you enough to...
Gabe, your dude's wearing full...
Check.
Gabe, are you alright?
He's finished.
We've analyzed blood taken from Romer's men. It contains...
Fagan's heading for the Stonehenge.
Check. What are you doing here? You...
Gabe, Fagan's run for it.
He's finished. Right.
What was that about, Benton? Oh, fuck. Damn it. Delay reaction. Ugh.
The entrance to the dinosaur exhibit.
Right.
Esther 32, thank you for the sub to the YouTube channel. Much appreciated. I hope you will also consider a follow to the Twitch channel as well. Thank you all the same. Bad pattern.
Tell me where the virus.
There goes Fagin. Is Mara still alive?
Yes. Now to get some answers.
Hurry. More security is on its way.
Eagle Mythos, thank you for the follow. Is that Estric? Which? But nevertheless, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it.
Gabe, we needed Mara alive.
Yeah. Oh. Got too close. Yeah, thank you for the Twitch and the YouTube follows. Appreciate it. It. Hey, Carol, how's it going? All right, we'll just get this done and over with.
Leon?
Gabe,
there.
We needed Mara alive.
I've discovered why every mission in this investigation has been compromised.
He's learning a super agent or spider percent or siphon filter. It's proving to be a little more challenging than one expected.
Damn it!
Yeah, it's fine.
I found a fuel tank. I've planted the first explosive.
But yeah, there are some interesting quirks to this. Basically, I can one-shot everything, and that includes inanimate objects. Less challenging when I can one-hit kill everything. So. But Gerdu can be taken out in one hit, so
I found the
there's that Mar as a one-hit kill. Bunkers now.
That's the last explosive. I'll trigger the timer once I'm on the roof and have disabled their radar.
Copy.
It also means the catacombs might be a little more complicated because I probably cannot shoot Leon to make her go faster. Really? That hit me. Alright, let's try this again.
Leon, I'm in check.
Sake of safety. Their bullets won't make.
I've got the last code.
Insta blow.
I'm gonna try to find a way up to the radar tower.
Blow everything out.
Get ready to lift off.
I'm ready.
Leon, I found the elevator to the roof. Get ready to dust off.
Gabe, the force is crawling with control.
Yep.
Leon, I'm on the roof. Right.
Almost. Not a one-hit kill, but it does do a lot more damage. Still faster. Jefferson Zanini, thank you for the sub for 3 months. Much appreciated. Shit. Bad setup. Well, just about anything would be. Oh, that's not how you, is that how you say it? I am kind of a bit of a malaprop with some of that. In theory, it's faster, but there are some caveats. Now an E, so we have an E.
My God.
No.
Syphon filter.
Oh, good.
One more thing.
Right now, an even dozen for Twitch subs. Set a goal for 20 after we met 10 yesterday. So let's keep them coming. If you can support during September, please, I appreciate it.
I found the first group of patients. Right.
Not required, but if you can, it'd be any and all support is appreciated. Closing in on 800 follows and 20 subs for Twitch and 400 subs for YouTube. Need gas grenades for one thing. Go Brazil. There's a blessing. Power field, huh? Seems everyone is. About 20 seconds faster. It's my gold split's like 559, I think.
I'm finding Farcom and WH. Check.
That was bad, I could feel it. Yeah. All right, well, thanks for stopping by and thanks again for the sub. Appreciate it. There's an even 12 for the month. Bad timing. Oh, thank you. Yeah, close range it does, yeah. Yeah, the 45 can one hit kill some enemies in at close range. We've gotten 2 subs so far today on YouTube, and 1 for follow and sub for Twitch. So, a positive day so far on this on the channels. Much appreciated. Thank you, appreciate that. Do what we can. A little faster, but there were also a couple of hiccups, so.
Security has been breached. Roma has ordered the
All of Roma's underground security is palm print activated. You must follow the guard and let him open the cell. If you are seen, you won't be able to get in.
Have an evac standing by. It won't be long.
Don't need it.
Follow me.
Right. The dumb Fagin.
This way.
That's her cell. You're on your own now.
Let's get out of here.
Check your fire!
I guess not.
Got it!
Damn it!
Or maybe it does. You gave me a freebie.
Let's get out of here.
God.
We've got company.
Leon, I hate you. Go up the damn stairs already. Let's go. So, apparently Super Agent is not going to be faster unless... Jesus.
Please.
It's like 2 minutes slower.
Right. Erickson, move.
Who are you? What do you want?
I'll ask them.
K3G4 is not needed in anymore because the weapons I'll pick up will do the damage for me.
I found it. Check.
Still need grenades, though. Damn. What weaponry of shotguns? Be a slight problem. Still can't deal with the overcome the randomness of this mission. About even, and maybe if you take away the death, probably about even with what it would normally be.
Leon, I found shipping manifests for parts. Leon, any check?
Okay, Bizquick, what do you got today? There he is.
Right.
Gabe, that's warehouse 76.
That was definitely faster. About 10 seconds. Usually about a 2-3 minutes, 302, somewhere there.
Asmara, if she... Right.
This might be a little faster, but not by much.
Found the elevator down. Did you reach anyone yet?
Still no contact.
Couple seconds.
To attract some attention, though. The Kazakhstan government is mobilizing ground forces and is asking Russia for help. They think a civil war is breaking out here.
I'll hurry.
Watch out down there, Gabe.
Check.
That by default is faster.
Thank you.
I've made it into the power room. I'm going to try to overload the generator.
Be careful. I'm not sure what that will do to the power room. The whole place could blow.
I don't have much choice.
But faster by about 10 seconds. This stage, give or take. Yeah, 322. It's normally about a 335 or so.
Gabe, are you there? Gabe, are you...
Check.
Now I can YOLO this stage, at least.
Leon, I found the elevator down to the silo. See- Leon? I don't think... Right.
And got the early grenade kill. I'm still pretty sure I cannot one-shot him.
Leon, I made it. I'm triggering the missile's detonation. Guys started on this disc and your vaccine.
No, I mean, all of this. What's happened here? Markinson's involvement with Fagin, Romer, their plans, the virus.
What's it all?